Some breaking news in South L.A. Fire officials say one person has died and two people were taken to the hospital after being exposed to an unknown substance. This happened around 9 a.m. on West 115th Street near Broadway. The LAFD says paramedics and hazardous materials teams were sent to the scene, and the two people rushed to the hospital are in critical condition. We'll keep you posted on this story as it continues to develop.